Welcome back to Thorpe Farms. We today are going to sell the milk and get the feed mix done for the cattle. I've had the tractor service. We also bought some diesel that was delivered yesterday. Sell milk yesterday because the roads are blocked by snow. That's the field we were telling you we purchased. So yeah, everything seems to be working well on the farm thus far. We're down to 30 grand we're buying the diesel. We had got it to 34. Cost us nearly 4 grand. It's just over 34,000. We're now just over 30 and a half. So cost us just under 4 grand to get the diesel on the dairy farm. Yeah, we are into a new year, January. It won't be long before we are out in the fields and getting some drilling done. Yeah, see if this will run the feed mixer as we get going. It's only a small tractor, the 4610, so 42nd hand to run the dairy farm. Didn't have the money for a new tractor. Be March, and hopefully we've got the money to buy a new tractor, then 7-6 can come and help over at the dairy farm. This will be able to just do the milk deliveries each day. Refuel this shortly. It's down to 3/4 of a tank. It's not a bad machine actually, so we shall see how we can get along. We've got two new fields at the end of the year, which should greatly improve the money we're getting in. And also the big field of wheat, that's really going to bring us some money in. Down here and deliver the milk. These guys was closed yesterday with the snow. They couldn't get into work. We could have got down up here with the tractor, but nobody was able to get into work. So that's got us back just over where we was before we purchased the diesel. So today's milk sale has paid for the diesel. So we will see how we get on with the rest of today. We will see you back at the farm. Oh, we are back to the farm. We've now got the Keen and Feed mixer on. As you can see, we've filled the tank up with fuel. Let's just get ourselves parked off the road, sort of in the middle check on the, yeah, we've got silage, that's lovely. Get aboard the telehandler. Plenty of silage, you shouldn't have to make any this next year. One thing we haven't got, we do need, is we're going to pull these all down, aren't we? Matter. Get it on there. We are going to need some concentrate to put in the mixer. Probably for next time we will have some concentrate to put in. We're going to need a set of Valentine's. Thank you. plenty of straw at the moment, get plenty back. Back around, got some straw in, bud the mix out a little. Got in the garage with we've got a pallet fork for a skid steer. Why have we got a pallet fork for a skid steer? I want to sell that because we need to buy pallet fork to go on this. That is almost done now. Drop that off there. We will leave that tractor running, it will be fine. Head over and buy ourselves a pallet fork and hopefully we can get some mineral feed if we've got some in. Come on you, let's leave that, we will go and get that once we've fed the animals and we can stop the tractor running. I think this is full, so we probably wouldn't get any. No, it's not full, it's alright. Got room for some mineral feed, so we will head over there. And pick ourselves up some mineral feed, and hopefully we've got some anyway. Not the quickest machine in the world this, but it's doing its job on the farm when we need it to. That's why we ended up with a Grummies. I know why we ended up with a skid steer pallet fork. Get down there and purchase ourselves a pallet fork. We will see you when we get over to the store. Right, we've got over to the store, we've bought ourselves a pallet of mineral feed, so we'll get that over and dumped into the wagon. This mineral feed will just give them a bit better January, and talks of snow coming in later. We have just got above freezing now, so well, we're going to need a manure fork over here. Got all this sorted out away from the camera, we will go and get ourselves the manure fork. And then put the rest of the bale in the mix as well. We have still got some wheat and barley to sell as we go into the new year, but important job today sorting these animals out, get the cows happy with their feed. I have to stick a tractor on the flatbed tomorrow and go and get 2 pallets of mineral feed. See the cows happily grazing in the field. I think the reason the garden centre like our milk is because we've got rare breed cattle on the farm, so it's rare breed cattle milk, so they can sort of target that in their mix. The tractor's still go put the rest of that bale into the wagon. rail is definitely going to be needed. Going to need to blow some straw in. Definitely going to use all of this straw up. I think we are going to need a bigger tractor on this. Hence why we are going to need another tractor come March when the new reg comes out to switch that off. Obviously, I hadn't. We will go and get the we'll take this nice and handy to where we are. Use this tractor a lot, so it's good to give it a run. Had enough feed and wandering off. The bulls have something to eat and another calf. Rammed half the pits into the cattle pen. Take a bit of putting it in here, but it's fine. This back over to the yard as we do we shall get this tractor up to the straw blower. Finish for the day. road over that side. There we have it. Bring telehandler in. Get some more straw. Grass back in here as well now, out of the way. Those in there, this can go back into the shed. Take the 7810 round out of the way. Blower back into the shed to blow the straw, and we are done with the animals for today. Buy ourselves a slurry spreader and a manure spreader going forward. Blowing. Mix it about a bit, make sure it spreads a little more evenly. As we blow this straw in, that is where we're going to leave you for today. We hope you enjoyed today's episode.
The time is now 12 o'clock.
Give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel. And you'd like to see more of what we do here, please subscribe to the channel. The If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. Enjoy your weekend. Goodbye for now.